show in mind, huh? There she is. Mm-hmm. Can do. How can I...
Thank you. Howdy.
What's need to sip?
I'll take care of this real quick. Now say again, sir.
Partner.
post?
Welcome back.
Farewell. Okay. Mrs. Hobbs.
Hello, dearie. Hello.
Yeah, you said to come call on you? My name's John Marston. I've been sending you the animals for your art. I guess you make clothes or something?
Clothes? Oh, no, I don't make clothes, dearie. Come, come.
What do you make?
I make art, dearie.
Art?
Not art, but life. Life as art. Come, come meet my friends. Come, come. It's downstairs. Come, meet the world you helped build.
This is... This is quite something.
It's my life work, dearie. An almighty struggle. I love this little fella. He makes me so happy. There's so much life in him, in a way. Look at these three playing poker. Oh, they'll never know who wins because they're all dead. Only it doesn't look like it. Sometimes I make up little funny voices. And I make believe that they're all talking to one another. I call this guy Percival. I don't know why. And these two over here. Fighters. Obviously, there isn't any prize because they're both dead. I tried this with humans once during a cholera outbreak. No, animals are better. Their fur is so nice.
Yeah. I think I don't quite know what to say.
Oh, I often get that reaction.
I'm sure.
Oh, here. Please take this as a gift. Because after all, we did this together. You and I are both like God now. In a way.
Thanks. I should get going.
Yeah, well, maybe when you die, somebody will stuff you. And maybe... Heaven is just like this. Did you ever think of that, dearie?
No, I never did. Oh. Be well.
Hi.
Thank you.
something.